with a rope attached to the grill of another car, an enraged driver takes off. The DIY tow job was over this, a sedan blocking the way of a four-wheel drive at the Jacobs Well boat ramp, leaving a driver to wedge out his vehicle and boat trailer.
Look, so inconsiderate.
Frustrated, he pulls the car along while others watch on.
I'd leave it right there.
The tyres screeching as he drags it all the way out of the car park and onto the road.
I think it's funny, good on him towing it out, but at the same time, you know, there's probably an argument where he shouldn't have towed it either.
Boaties in the area claim problems like this happen frequently due to a lack of parks, forcing cars and trailers onto surrounding streets.
There's fights here all the time. It's just every man for themselves when it comes to getting your boat in. They're cutting people off. It's just crazy.
Yeah, it's a bit of a battle, but everyone does what they can do.
Police have not received any reports over the incident, but council says it's installed new signage alerting drivers that $179 fines apply to single vehicles that park in trailer bays.
I hope the council do more in terms of more parkings and for, you know, like, cars with trailers as well as cars without trailers and all, so everyone can just enjoy the place.
So incidents like this don't get out of hand. On the Gold Coast, Caitlin Steadman, 7 News.